We've just been involved in a very thorough educational meeting about consent. Everybody thoroughly engaged with Kim. I thought she was outstanding. Certainly everybody communicated very well.
Consent training is just one of many workshops that we've delivered to the professional environment, both men and women. And again, it's around a variety of areas that are developing behaviours and culture so that players understand the responsibilities of being professional athletes.
The more awareness the guys can have and the more education there can be around it for everyone involved at the top, right down to the roots of the game, is really important and really beneficial.
Getting that awareness out there and I guess giving you the education to know, you know, what you should and shouldn't be doing, it's been eye-opening.
The last year or so we've had a lot of workshops that have been really relevant and great to be a part of, so yeah, hopefully there'll be more to come.
It's very important. It can happen to not just yourself, but it can happen to your teammates when you're out. So it's always nice to have a bit more information on how to carry yourself. I think we learned a lot more than we thought we knew.
It was great to work with Lime Culture. You know, they're experts in the area. Whenever we're looking at any important area, we research the best training providers out there that we feel will deliver informative but interactive workshops.
It was really good. I think we all learned quite a lot, which is really important, and it's such an important topic to be educated on, so it's really good that they're giving these workshops to all the professional cricketers, male and female, in the country.
I think if you see something going on that potentially has consequences, I think as a senior player within the group, I would be willing to certainly confront that, whatever it was at the time, but I need to know the information before I can do that, and now I do.
I think it's always important that when you do get the chance to be involved in these sessions, and you throw yourself into it and try and get as much out of it as you can, and I think that's exactly what happened here.